Well, folks, this is a typical example of a New Zealand pasture with clover and ryegrass. Clover's a little round one, three leaves on it, unless you find a four-leaf clover. The ryegrass is a long hairy one. The ryegrass and clover work together. The clover fixes nitrogen. The ryegrass is a good form of dry matter for animals. So together they harness the nitrogen cycle and grow very scientifically to feed the sheep and grow wool. These animals are easy to feed, so just feel free to indulge their passion. Some prime examples here, ladies and gentlemen, of different sheep breeds. Got a merino sheep here with fine wool. And here, this one here is a South Suffolk. It's honey.